Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Grizzo's Cards. Hope you're having a great day. Today, we are going to finally rip into some 2022 Topps Holiday Mega Box. I was able to get these off of Walmart.com, and I'm pretty excited to rip into it. One of my favorite sets of the year. You've probably seen some of these by now, but we get one relic autograph or autograph relic in every box. I'll just give you a look at the box. 10 packs in the box, 10 cards per pack. Hopefully we can find some short prints and we'll see what else we can find. So always a fun rip. If you're new here, please consider hitting that subscribe button. We're getting inching our way close to 700, which will be our next milestone giveaway. But make sure you come back to the channel on Christmas Eve. I will be doing a special Christmas giveaway on Christmas, launching that on Christmas Eve. Here is our ornament. We got Shane Bieber. Get our packs out here. Love to find an autograph from one of these boxes. I've always managed to pull relics. Let's see what we can find this pack. May have our relic. Does that feel thicker? It's about the same. Felt a little thick for some reason. Alright, pack number one. I do see a Reds logo on the back, so that's a good sign for me. Tony Romero, Albies, Max Kepler, Carlos Correa, Dylan Carlson, Bryce Elder, Mike Trout, nice J-Rod. That's one we're looking for, so we get that right out of the gate. We'll see if we can't find a J-Rod short print. Set him up in the back for now. Sean Murphy, and nice, a Hunter Green Reds PC hit. Definitely keeping an eye out for my Reds players here. Hunter there, so pretty solid first pack. Moving on to pack two. All right, we have Marcus Semien, Ty France, Marcus Stroman, Jake Berger. Here's our first metallic. Nice, a Jeremy Pena metallic. That's a nice one. I do like what they did with the metallics this year, changing the frame. So that way we don't have to go feeling all the borders and everything, trying to figure out which ones are metallic. So nice little addition this year. Then we have Otani, Ron Marinaccio, Shane Bieber, JJ Mitchevic, and Clayton Kershaw. So we are having ourselves a pretty solid box here. Hopefully that's going to bode well for what's to come with the relic, or the, maybe an auto relic. Who knows? We have Pete Alonso, George Kirby, Yordan Alvarez, Reed Detmers, Mookie Betts, Ryan Pepio. I assume the short prints are turned backwards, but if I miss anything, let me know. I will go back and check the codes after the video. Sometimes they are tricky to spot. All right, next up we have Max Muncy, Emmanuel Rivera, Alec Manoa, Royce Lewis. Our next metallic is a Nick Plummer rookie. And there's a Wander Franco. Let's get ourselves a Bobby Witt, Kyle Bradish, Jacob DeGrom, Nick Plummer again, and Brandon Crawford. We have Max Fried, Nolan Arenado, Bo Brisky, Vladdy Jr., Joey Votto, second Reds PC hit. There's a Jeremy Pena rookie. Alex Bregman, Bryson Stott, Devers, and CJ Abrams. Another solid rookie there. So I don't know how much, too much of this I'll rip. I do kind of like to save a couple boxes. Just have in years future, maybe do some side-by-side head-to-head battles. Ke'Bryan Hayes, Teoscar Hernandez, Christian Yelich, there's a Tatis, Metallic, Aaron Judge, Lucius Fox, Bryce Harper, Yoan Moncada, and Nick Castellanos. All right, four packs left. Haven't found our relic or auto yet. Hopefully it's over there marinating in the stack. We got one more, probably Metallic coming. Say a Suzuki. Contreras, this looks like it's going to be our relic. So we'll save that for last here. We got Nick Allen, Garrett Cole, Cole Sands, Shane Bosrookie, Francisco Morales, Contreras, and we'll just go ahead and flip it around. Oh, nope. It is a MJ Melendez. So very cool. Nice rookie relic there. Nice little blue patch. So not too shabby at all. Let you share the stage with Hunter Green back there. So that's probably one of the better relics that I have gotten from one of these boxes over the years. Three packs to go. Still looking for Witt, Torkelson, and a short print. There's a Stephen Kwan, Eloy Jimenez, Mackenzie Gore, Javier Baez. Our next Metallic's going to be Brandon Crawford, Austin Riley, Gio Urshela, PC hit there, Jonathan India, Dansby Swanson, and Seth Beer. So the odds on the Metallics are 1 and 2. So I think we'll see one more. So we've got 4 so far. Willie Adames, Andrew McCutchen, Joe Musgrove, Brandon Marsh, George Springer, Taylor Ward, Cal Raleigh, Tyler Anderson, Yadier Molina, and Luke Williams. Going to bring us down to our last pack, and no cards have been turned around backwards for a short print, so I might have to check all my codes here real quick. We have Miggy, Diego Castillo, Byron Buxton, Xander Bogaerts. Oh, there we go. He's got some candy canes on his sleeve there. Yasuke Kato Metallic. We have a Bo Bichette, William Woods, Cedric Mullins, Cooper Hummel, Jose Ramirez. All right, let me pause the video real quick. I'm going to just double check my codes here and see if I find anything else. Okay, we're back. So I went back through the codes, and it looks like the only short print I did get was the Xander Bogaerts with the candy cane sleeves. Check the code. It's just a regular SP, so nothing too rare, but overall, pretty happy with the box. MJ Melendez was our relic. Nice blue patch there. Decent rookies. We got Hunter Green, Julio Rodriguez, Jeremy Pena, Wander Franco, and then we did get a nice metallic Jeremy Pena as well. So overall, pretty happy with the box. I may open another one. I do have Diamond Princess scheduled to open a box for me as well. I believe that may be happening this Saturday, so check out her channel to see how we do there. So depending on how that one goes, we'll see if I need to open another one. Gonna be searching for that Bobby Witt, of course, but still fun rip. Highly recommend it if you can pick it up. Let me know what you thought. Appreciate you watching, and we'll see you next time. Have a good one.